Trouble doesn't seem to end for trainee IAS Pooja and her parents after a video that went viral showing Pooja's mother, Manorama, threatening a farmer with a gun over a land dispute. Now you have the police claiming that Pooja's mother and father both haven't been cooperating in the probe and that they're not available for questioning either. Police teams are now trying to trace down accused in Pune as well as nearby areas. This comes right after a victim, a farmer, claim that goons were sent by Kedkar's family to assault him. Earlier yesterday, police had seized the Audi car that was used by Pooja, where she had asked, or rather demanded, for a red VIP beacon to be placed on her private and personal Audi car. The cops have seized that vehicle and taken off that red and blue beacon. Now, we're looking at Maharashtra government writing to the to concerned departments to check what kind of permission she got and how exactly she was able to achieve that red beacon on her vehicle despite protocols not allowing it. She still got it done. Probe now on as to how she managed to pull it off.
इस विषय में मैं कोई भी कमेंट नहीं कर सकती. नो नो बट इट इज रिलेटेड टू माय थिंग सो आई कैन नॉट टॉक अबाउट इट. दैट इज द रीजन. No, that's what I'm telling you. Related to this whole issue, I cannot say anything because the rules do not permit me to say.
Let me cut to Dipesh Tripathi, our correspondent, joining us live from Vashim, Maharashtra. Dipesh, please take it away on the details we have in the case so far. There's a probe into whether Pooja Kedkar indeed lied about her credentials to get into UPSC and subsequently becoming an IAS officer. And apart from that, there's a separate probe now underway against her mother for wielding a gun, threatening a farmer. Give us the multiple cases that they are facing at this point.
Nabila, definitely the trouble for the Pooja Kedkar and as well as for her family is getting bigger day by day. One FIR is registered in Pune against Pooja Kedkar's family, that is against with her mom and dad about getting the land of a farmer. And the other issue is that right now we are at the outside the collector office in Vashim where Pooja Kedkar is right now in her office, and we have with us Sambhaji Brigade party bearers, office bearers with us who are opposing Pooja Kedkar's posting in Vashim. We will speak with them and know exactly what is the reason and why they are opposing. Sir, aaj aap log yahan par aaye hain Pooja Kedkar ji ke yahan pe posting ka post kar rahe hain, kya wajah hai?
आज अभी अपन देख रहे हैं पूरे मीडिया पे चर्चित हुए आईएएस अधिकारी ट्रेनी आईएएस अधिकारी पूजा खेड़कर जो उनको पुणे से यहाँ पे पनिशमेंट के तौर पे यहाँ पे बदली किया है. तो हमारा संभाजी बेटा का कहना ये है कि उन्होंने आईएएस अधिकारी होते टाइम नॉन क्रिमिनलर जो लगता है वो नॉन क्रिमिनलर 8 लाख के ऊपर जो उत्पन्न है उनको नई ओबीसी में दिया जाता, जगह नहीं दी जाती, और उसके बावजूद उन्होंने अपंगत्व यानी हैंडीकैम का भी उन्होंने सर्टिफिकेट दिया है. तो हमारा कहना है संभाजी ब्रिगेड की ओर से कि उनके ऊपर उन्होंने चौकसी करना चाहिए, उनके ऊपर कार्यवाही करना चाहिए और यहाँ से बर्तरफ करना चाहिए. क्योंकि अगर पुणे में वो वहाँ पे चलते नहीं जिलाधिकारी करके ट्रेनिंग अधिकारी करके तो यहाँ पे वाशिम जिले में भी क्या लोग रहते हैं, यहाँ पे जानवर रहते नहीं. इसीलिए हमारा संभाजी का कहना है कि उनको यहाँ से जल्दी यहाँ से निकलना चाहिए, बदली करना चाहिए. और हम कल से संभाजी ब्रिगेड की ओर से वाशिम जिले में धरने आंदोलन है, निदर्शन आंदोलन है. हमारा धरने आंदोलन बेमुद्दत है यहाँ पे.
So Nabila, as you saw that the people and the locals of the Vashim are opposing here of the Pooja Kedkar's posting, and they will go for a protest from tomorrow onwards if their demands cannot meet. Nabila.
All right. You know, at this point, if you could give us a sense of the response coming in from the Kedkar family. Pooja Kedkar herself, multiple questions to her. She's remained mum, says it's being dealt with legally. I therefore do not like to comment. Is she going about her daily routine or has she been restricted until probe ends?
Nabila, Pooja Khedkar is following her daily routine. She has taken a charge of her office and she has started her training period over here. We tried to speak with her, but she is continuously saying just one thing, that she is not authorized to speak anything, and she will say what she have to say in front of the committee only. And she said that when we ask about her parents, that FIR lodged on her parents as well in the Pune, she also denied to speak on that as well. Nabila.
Okay, so she's basically denied to speak on any of the allegations. It's at this point the prerogative of the central agencies who are probing Pooja Khedkar's credentials to see if it is false, then what exactly is the action they want to ensure for Pooja so that it sets precedence. Now, thanks very much, but we have some more news coming in on the same case. Pune Rural Police has formed three teams now to trace down Manorama, that's Pooja Khedkar's mother, as well as her father, Dilip Khedkar, who are currently incommunicado. Efforts are on to trace them with the help of local crime branch. A search operation has also been launched on various properties of Pooja Khedkar in Pune as well as outside Pune. Team has now left for Mumbai. Another team is searching towards Ahmednagar. Well, it clearly seems, at least as per police action, that Pooja Khedkar's mother and father, Manorama and Dilip, both are currently missing. They are incommunicado. They have not responded to any summons. And here we believe the Pune Rural Police has launched three teams to trace them down. But that's a big development there. Let me cut across to Omkar Wable, our correspondent, joining us live for more on that. Omkar, you've been tracking the story right from day one. How important is for the police to summon Pooja's mother and father? Are they really absconding? Have they been sent out summons by the police? The need for three police teams to trace them down. Give us the details.
So basically, both are not reachable. It's been 3 days now. Police have issued the notice, and it's been 3 days. The victim farmer has recorded his statement. FIR has been lodged, and interestingly, after the fresh FIR, Pune Rural Police they formed three different teams. Local crime branch is tracing Manorama Khedkar, mother of Probationary IS officer Pooja Khedkar, and also the Dilip Khedkar, who is the father of Pooja Khedkar. So both are not reachable. Police are going in on different location. They are trying to trace both of them, but both are not reachable. Neither they are contacting the police. Police has already told both of them to connect with the rural police, to come to the SP office at the Port Police Station where the FIR has lodged. But the interesting fact is both are not reachable now. So one of the crime branch team has already has already left to the Mumbai, and another team has left to the Ahmednagar, which is the hometown of Dilip Khedkar. So a different kind of action has been initiated by the Pune Rural Police. A top cop, top sources from the rural police has informed to India Today that three teams has been founded, and Pune Rural Police are looking after the Khedkar family after lodging the FIR.
All right. Thanks very much, Omkar, for joining us on that. Well, remember, it's after Pooja Khedkar's incorrigible demands, VVIP demands that she made, that all the rest of the dirt came out. The skeletons still continue to tumble out. Pooja Khedkar, entire family currently in the dock as probe is on to see how far do they really belong to non-creamy layer of the OBC, as she claims. The noose only tightening around the Khedkar family. Probe intensifies as the IAS trainee Pooja Khedkar and her mother, in fact, the cops right now looking down and hunting for her mother as well as father, both are incommunicado. Pooja's mother facing the law after that video surfaced showing her wielding a pistol at farmers. There are allegations that Pooja's family also tried to encroach farmland. Now, our report here details for you exactly what's gone by in the IAS trainee Pooja Khedkar's background and controversy.
I IAS trainee Pooja Khedkar and her family are under scrutiny for alleged misuse of power and cheating in UPSC exam. The 34-year-old officer's conduct and selection process are under investigation after claims of alleged misuse of disability and OBC quota surfaced. Pooja, a 2023 batch IAS officer, claimed non-creamy layer status to receive OBC quota benefits. However, documents show her family has assets worth over rupees 60 crores. She also claimed visual impairment but allegedly skipped the mandated physical examination by AIIMS 6 times. As the probe intensifies, more revelations have emerged. Sources told India Today that in 2007, Pooja secured MBBS admission at a Pune college under the OBC nomadic tribe quota. She also did not submit any proof of disability during admission. Pooja's mother, Manorama Khedkar, is also facing legal issues. Pune police has issued a show cause notice to Manorama Khedkar under the Arms Act after a video of her brandishing a gun and threatening villagers surfaced. While Pooja remains silent on the allegations against her and her family, her father defended the IAS probationer by refuting all allegations.
ये जो बार बार एलिगेशन लगाए जा रहे हैं नॉन क्रिमिलियर के ऊपर, क्या सच में वो नॉन क्रिमिलियर से अप्लाई किया था या क्रिमिलियर से अप्लाई किया था?
नहीं, इसके लिए अभी कमेटी अपॉइंट की है।
हाँ,
बराबर है।
हाँ,
अभी कमेटी के सामने जो कुछ भी है वो सब जाएगा ना। अभी एक वो लीगल प्रोसीजर स्टार्ट हुई है, सब जुड़िया केस है।
हाँ,
तो उसके ऊपर बोलना मुझे नहीं लगता कि ठीक है। जो कुछ भी है रूल के हिसाब से है, जो कोई भी हो, अपना ओबीसी का हो या पीएच का हो, सब रूल के हिसाब से है, सब अथॉरिटी ने, एजेंसी ने वो चेक किया हुआ है, उसमें कुछ भी गलत नहीं है।
Allegations of irregularities in Pooja Khedkar's case could impact the credibility of the civil services exams if loopholes are not addressed soon. Bureau report, India Today.